name's Jesse Noonan.
Yeah, I'm Jazz. I'm 12 years old and I love my scooter.
I've been skating since I was in year six in primary school on the Gold Coast.
I've been scooting for about 6 months. And yeah, like me and my mates all got scooters together at Christmas, and like I've probably like trained a bit harder than them, and yeah, just got pretty good at it.
Scooters give me the shits. I really love to do 5-0 grinds, very fun, and just being on my wheels is just a great time.
I used to come here to the skate park with my mum. I told her she couldn't come no more, so yeah, just come down with me mates from school.
If I had enough nooses for every scooter I saw, I'd be pretty happy.
Like, the best thing about it is like you can fold it up and like put it in your bag, and I always just take it to school and just like put it in my bag, and then like I'll go into class and like they don't know it's in there. They don't know what's in my bag. I've got a scooter in my bag, and then like I'll just like in a recess bell, guys, I'll just pull it out of my bag and just like skate down the hallway, and it's like fuck you, you know, like I just bring it. Like, I just go to school, I just bring it.
Get in the way, and then the parents are like, yeah, can you just get out of the way, kid?
What are you talking to my son for? What are you doing? It's a public skate park for everybody. What the fuck are you doing?
Like, I'm trying to skate the bowl, and your kid's standing on the bottom of the bowl.
I don't care. It's for everybody. You can't just do this.
And the kids just go and stand on the bottom of the bowl.
There's this chick at school, and like, I've never talked to her, but like, I reckon she's seen her videos, and yeah, I'm pretty keen. I reckon like scooting is like the way to kind of impress her and that, because I'm not real good at school, but I'm good at scooting.
If the only negative thing in life that I have is against scooters, then I think I might live a happy life.